Hello everyone, this is Dr. Ramkrishna wishing you a very very happy Holi. This is the day when we bring a lot of joys and happiness into our lives through this color festival. But is this a one day project or how can we make it as a 365 day project? So before that, let us understand what these colors represent us. Red represents passion, orange represents energy, yellow hope, green abundance and nature, blue represents the responsibility, purple as wealth, black as elegance, grey conservativeness, white purity and virtue, brown wholesomeness, cream calmness. So these are the colors, these are the qualities of a life which we are going to bring into our lives. So how can we make it as a 365 day project? The first thing which we need to understand is how this Holi festival is going to work or influence our lives. So as I told, the different colors represent a different qualities of our life. So how we are going to bring Holi into our life? It is not a one day celebration. As I told you, it should be a 365 day project. So I'll suggest you two things to do on this festival. The very first thing is that let us calm down a bit from the routine life. Let us just stop for a while. We are actually hurrying in our lives. We are not even looking at our life, how we are doing it. There is a scientific research that says when you are seeing something and if you are not paying enough focus, adequate attention towards it, it is going to blur and it is not going to be in your memory. So when we talk of lives, we are so hurriedly running that we are not even looking concept of life. We are not looking at the possibilities that can open up in our lives. We are all making a very good painting of our life. So when we are painting, we must rest for a while, see that painting is being done correctly, and after that start repainting. So we have to take a break from the normal routine. So now this is the day, now we can realign ourselves with the things what we have to do, how we have to conduct our lives, and how we can move forward in life. The second aspect which I would like to mention is that please do what you actually enjoy doing. You might have already observed many times that when you do something which you like, you are at your best. Every day doing something which we actually like the most in our lives will bring back a lot of life into the living. So the two things which I told you, one is that just calm down from the normal routine, just sit back and think about life every day. And the second thing which I told you is just do something which you actually like to do, and maybe that gives you a lot of fun and also will recharge you in terms of energy. I wish you a very very happy Holi. May God bless you all with a lot of success and a lot of happiness into your lives, and thank you very much. Thank you, and wish you a very happy Holi once again.